Beardy One today. What's up, guys? How's it going? Mark Freeman 408. Just got to Melbourne Mud Madness. I had no plan on coming here, but then I got an email saying I had a ticket that I bought a couple months ago. So I'm like, you know what? Let's go check it out. And it has been raining for like what feels like 3 months straight. So let's check her out. I definitely should have wore boots, but I had no plan on coming here, so I was not prepared. Little dodge. I think these are the bounty holes that I missed the jump thing that was earlier today. I didn't get here enough time. Some other stuff today. Everyone's just a bird. Parties going on back here at night. Oh, Mud City. I'm sure it'd be a fantastic time though. Here, check out all the rigs. See if there's any broken stuff. Look at this setup. Old school bus. Party platform. Woo! All the rigs. That's a shiny one. Shiny down it. That's the pull truck. Orange here. think they have a concert back here later, but I'll be gone by then. This is kind of where the food area was last time. There's a bunch of food trucks all around here. She's a swamp now though. This thing is sweet. Layer filter. Unreal.
This is what it was kind of like last time. Kind of muddy, but mostly that dry, kind of thick stuff, the peanut butter. mud. Everywhere. Well, I think that's enough for me for today. A few hours, met a bunch of fans, and yeah, it's a really good time. Saturdays. I took Friday off, so it was like a long weekend to me, but I'm gonna head back and go have a good time. Make sure you leave lots of comments, check out the link below, pick up some 408 stuff. Stay tuned, and yeah, enjoy it. Also, swing over to my Facebook page. We're still working on fixing it. It's almost fixed. But if you guys could leave some comments on any videos just on my Facebook page, that would be perfect. Thank you and have a good night. Bye-bye.